What's up, guys? My name is Astrodactyl, and today we have everything about Wrath. Wrath is the Omnitrix's DNA sample of an Apoplexian from the planet Apoplexia. Wrath is about 9 feet tall. He resembles an orange and white bipedal tiger with one black claw coming out of each wrist. He has no tail. He is also muscular and has green eyes. He has stripes on his shoulders, head, legs, and upper body. He has a white jaw, neck, chest, stomach, hands, and feet. The Omnitrix is located in the center of his chest. In Heroes United, fur stuck out of Wrath's arms, chin, and head, making his appearance more realistically tiger-like. In Omniverse, Wrath looked similar to his alien force and ultimate alien appearance, but was more muscular, with longer and more pointed eyebrows. His fur appeared darker as well. His eyebrows were completely black, except in his first reappearance. In Secret of Dos Santos, Skurd fixes the Omnitrix error that made Wrath naked by giving him an outfit similar to that of a Luchador, a Mexican masked wrestler. His Luchador outfit has a green and black color scheme. He also wears black boots, black gloves, and a Luchador mask. His claws are now grayish silver instead of black. The Omnitrix is now on his Luchador belt. Mad Ben's Wrath has darker fur, orange eyes, and a hairstyle like Mad Ben's. He also has Mad Ben's Mad Max style silver plates with orange spikes on his shoulders, lower arms, and calves. The Omnitrix symbol is on a black panel on his chest and is colored orange. He is also slightly thinner than Ben Prime's Wrath. In Alien Force, Negative Wrath looked exactly like Wrath, but he had red eyes and his Ultimatrix symbol was red as well. In Ultimate Alien, Negative Wrath lacked an Ultimatrix symbol. In Omniverse, Albedo's Wrath has white fur instead of orange and has dark gray stripes. He now has clothing, just like Ben's Wrath. However, he lacks the mask and the tank top. He has black shorts, along with red gloves and boots. He has a red belt with the Ultimatrix symbol on it. Wrath's personality resembles Marvel Comics Wolverine's and that of a stereotypical professional wrestler. He always speaks in third person. Sometimes, when Wrath becomes extremely angry, he gets confused about what he was saying. Wrath knows that his metaphorical statements make no sense, but still continues to use them. Wrath even needlessly argues with everyone around him, even at inanimate objects, such as when he started yelling at a hole he made in the ground after falling from a spaceship threatening to destroy it. When Wrath is angry at someone or something, he usually yells a sentence starting with, "Let me tell you something," followed by the full name of the person or his position, such as calling Kyber, self-proclaimed greatest huntsman of the galaxy, and Kevin as Kevin Ethan Levin. He is very direct and fearless to the point of recklessness, as he didn't hesitate to both figuratively and literally jump down Jarrett's throat to rescue the Tiffin and threatened to mutilate him with rearrangement of his organs into a sweater if he started a war, or about firing the Vreedle brothers out into space after they blasted him and his tray of food. Over time, Ben has gained slight control of Wrath, as seen when he lowers his voice to answer his phone. Because of Wrath's tendency to be less than a genius, Kevin cannot help but mock or make fun of him. Despite the fact that Wrath is supposed to know nothing but anger and fighting, he is shown to be friendly towards Tiffin, though not at first. Wrath lacked the strong sense of shame that most Apoplexians have, as he ran around naked. In Secret of Dos Santos, he starts to speak Spanish due to Skurd's effects. Unlike his counterpart, when Albedo is Wrath, he has more control over his emotions because of Albedo's superior intellect. Wrath possesses enhanced strength and agility, enabling him to jump great distances and lift objects heavier than himself. This was shown by how he was able to easily dismember the Forever Knight's paramilitary tank via brute force and toss the still extremely large pieces around with one hand and later with two for the tank's body, with minimal to no effort. Wrath possesses a large retractable black claw on each wrist. This claw can be used to stab and slice opponents or to create a shock wave when stabbed into the ground. Whenever Wrath gets determined or angry, his claws seem to grow larger. Wrath is extremely durable, able to take a point-blank laser blast with no apparent effect and survive a free fall from several hundred feet in the air with only a bit of dizziness as a result. Wrath can also release a loud roar, although this seems to be more of an intimidation tactic rather than an offensive feature. Even though he is not one of the smartest of Ben's aliens, Wrath can perform fighting moves with expert execution, seen when he used wrestling moves to defeat Manny. Wrath's brain is hardwired for aggression and as such, Wrath's only known weakness is his lack of intelligence and highly aggressive temperament. This causes Wrath to become easily distracted and difficult to stop once he starts fighting. Wrath's apparent lack of intelligence also often convinces him to needlessly argue with inanimate objects. Wrath is afraid of water, like most actual cats, but unlike actual tigers. Wrath can be subdued by the Hephaestin Neuro Grip. A certain sonic frequency signal is fatal to Wrath. Wrath, being feline-based, can be controlled by people that have the ability to control cats, like Nyansi Chan. Wrath first appeared in Khan of Wrath. Wrath was accidentally unlocked by Tiffin and Ben remained as Wrath until Sicily took Tiffin away. Ben transformed into him a second time at the end of the episode telling Kevin that Wrath wanted a word with him. In Above and Beyond, Wrath defeated Manny. In Vendetta, Ben transformed into Wrath off-screen to battle the Forever Knights. Wrath's name is a misspelled version of Wrath, meaning fury and rage, a reference to his attitude and fury-based powers. Apoplexians have an advanced sense of shame and typically wear clothes, unlike Wrath, who used to be naked at the time. Wrath was naked because of a horrible error on the part of the Omnitrix. This error was eventually fixed by Skurd. The change will be permanent. Out of all of Ben's aliens, Gwen and Kevin find Wrath the most entertaining alien, occasionally joking about him, making Wrath angry. Wrath is probably Eugene's son's favorite alien. Wrath is a playable alien in Cartoon Network's TKO. In September 2011, Fusion Fall released Wrath Nano. In Project Exonaut, Wrath is a level 10 suit. Out of all Omnitrix aliens, Wrath is the alien used by the most characters other than Ben, having been used by Gwen, Albedo and Azmuth. Be sure to like and subscribe or you're a racist.